Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we are going to discuss the following question which says that evaluate limit x tends to 0, 1 raised to power x plus 2 raised to power x plus 3 raised to power x plus 4 raised to power x upon 4 whole raised to power 3 by x. Now, L. Hopital's rule states that if f of x and g of x are the two functions such that f of a is equal to 0 and g of a is equal to 0, then limit x tends to a f of x by g of x is equal to limit x tends to a f dash of x upon g dash of x. With this key idea, let us proceed with the solution. Now we are to find the value of the expression limit x tends to 0, 1 raised to power x plus 2 raised to power x plus 3 raised to power x plus 4 raised to power x whole upon 4 whole raised to power 3 by x. Let y be equal to 1 raised to power x plus 2 raised to power x plus 3 raised to power x plus 4 raised to power x whole upon 4 raised to power 3 by x. Now taking log on both the sides, we have log of y is equal to 3 by x into log of 1 raised to power x plus 2 raised to power x plus 3 raised to power x plus 4 raised to power x whole upon 4, which implies that log of y is equal to 3 by x log of 1 raised to power x plus 2 raised to power x plus 3 raised to power x plus 4 raised to power x minus of log of 4. Since log of a upon b is equal to log of a minus log of b, or this can be written as log of y is equal to 3 into log of 1 raised to power x plus 2 raised to power x plus 3 raised to power x plus 4 raised to power x minus log of 4 whole upon x. Now taking the limit on both the sides, we have limit x tends to 0 log of y is equal to 3 into limit x tends to 0 log of 1 raised to power x plus 2 raised to power x plus 3 raised to power x plus 4 raised to power x minus of log of 4 whole upon x. Now if we put the value of x as 0 in this expression, we get, so we have log of 1 raised to power 0 plus 2 raised to power 0 plus 3 raised to power 0 plus 4 raised to power 0 minus log of 4 whole upon 0, which is equal to log of 1 raised to power 0 is 1 plus 2 raised to power 0 is 1 plus 3 raised to power 0 is 1 plus 4 raised to power 0 is 1 minus log of 4 upon 0, which is equal to log of 4 minus log of 4 whole upon 0, which is of 0 by 0 form. So expression on the right hand side is of 0 by 0 form. According to L. Hopital's rule, if f of x and g of x are the two functions such that f of a is equal to 0 and g of a is equal to 0, then limit x tends to a, f of x upon g of x is equal to limit x tends to a, f dash of x upon g dash of x. Therefore, applying L'Hopital's rule on the right hand side of the equation, we get 3 into limit x tends to 0, differential of the numerator with respect to x, that is differential of log of 1 raised to power x plus 2 raised to power x plus 3 raised to power x plus 4 raised to power x with respect to x, we have 1 upon 1 raised to power x plus 2 raised to power x plus 3 raised to power x plus 4 raised to power x into differential of 1 raised to power x plus 2 raised to power x plus 3 raised to power x plus 4 raised to power x with respect to x, that is 1 raised to power x into log of 1 plus 2 raised to power x into log of 2 plus 3 raised to power x into log of 3 plus 4 raised to power x into log of 4 minus differential of log of 4 with respect to x, that is 0, upon differential of x with respect to x, that is 1. Now putting the value of x as 0, we get 3 into 1 raised to power 0 log of 1 plus 2 raised to power 0 log of 2 plus 3 raised to power 0 log of 3 plus 4 raised to power 0 log of 4 upon 1 raised to power 0 plus 2 raised to power 0 plus 3 raised to power 0 plus 4 raised to power 0, which is equal to 3 into log of 1 plus log of 2 plus log of 3 plus log of 4 upon 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1, that is 3 upon 4 into log of 1 plus log of 2 plus log of 3 plus log of 4, which can be written as 3 by 4 into log of 1 into 2 into 3 into 4. Since log of A plus log of B plus log of C plus log of D can also be written as log of ABCD, which is equal to 3 by 4 into log of 24. So we have limit x tends to 0 log of y is equal to 3 by 4 into log of 24, which can also be written as log of limit x tends to 0 y is equal to log of 24 raised to power 3 by 4, which implies that limit x tends to 0 y is equal to 24 raised to power 3 by 4, and y is given by 1 raised to power x plus 2 raised to power x plus 3 raised to power x plus 4 raised to power x whole upon 4 whole raised to power 3 by x. Therefore, we have limit x tends to 0 1 raised to power x plus 2 raised to power x plus 3 raised to power x plus 4 raised to power x upon 4 whole raised to power 3 by x is equal to 24 raised to power 3 by 4, which is the required answer. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.